upside down, but it's a Kit Kat. I'm gonna eat it.
Look at that man right there.
Are you taping for it?
Yeah. Huh?
It's a free house.
Just going
around the roundabout?
Sure, why not? And that is a roundabout, people.
We're only getting half around it, though.
Yeah, we'll eventually go around a roundabout. Do we have another roundabout coming up?
Yeah, but we're only getting a quarter of a third of the way around.
Count how many pubs there are in one little village. We have seen three so far.
There's nothing else to do.
Oh, phone booth.
Oh, yes.
There you go, Dave.
The Who, Doctor Who.
By the McDonald's.
There's a McDonald's.
Oh, maybe not.
Is that a $7,000?
I think Janelle wants a McDonald's.
I think she does. I think we'll have to help her out, babe. We'll find a McDonald's for you, okay? Alright, this is Wales.
And that's the Tesco in Wales.
And petrol's more expensive here. Prince Charles is the Prince of Wales.
Yeah.
No, well, when Charlie Boy becomes king, then our wolves will become Prince of Wales.
Yeah. It's just to show that they own Wales as well as England.
When he should live in Wales, he lives in Gloucestershire.
It's kind of like a round oval.
Yeah, it's like a round oval. It's very confusing.
They've got stupid things coming out everywhere.
Thanks, Neil.
Sorry. There's four left.
Got something stuck in its throat.
Before you get this?
Yeah.
Before you get this?
Uh-huh.
Wow.
Anybody else for the third time?
Corey, you getting this?
Uh-huh. Just enough room for them to shoot the arrows out.
So the next clips we sent to Neil's sister Hani and her friend Shannon up into the keep. And I apologize for the loudness and the unsteadiness of some of this. So Here you go. I apologize if at any time you are made sick.
It's all nasty looking.
It's the way it's supposed to look. That's why it's called a moat. Look, there's Corey and Tania. We're in the keep and they're down on the ground. Here's a little view of how far up we are. There's a mountain. He's... Tell him to wave hi.
Hey, Corey, Tania, wave!
So, when she told us to wave in this next clip, I didn't realize that Hani was gonna wave as well. And by wave, I mean the whole camera she waved. So again, I apologize.
Hi, down there. Go. All right. We're only about halfway down. And this is where we are.
I thought we'd, you know, torture our friends by putting them in front of the TV to make them.
No, that's a good idea. I mean, there's nothing wrong with that.